I'm Thomas Kämpfer, and today we introduce the RF characterization capabilities at Fraunhofer IPMS. Imaging radar with improved accuracy, next generation communication like 6G is driving the needs of industry. At Fraunhofer IPMS, we have a dedicated wafer prober system, which you see in my bag, which can characterize devices and systems for your needs. My colleague, Huile, will introduce you to the characterization system.
Hi, we're standing in front of a semi-automatic wafer prober equipped with a lot of RF and millimeter wave characterization capabilities. This wafer prober particularly can support wafers up to 300 millimeter diameter. The setup here is modularly designed and can house various tuner-based configurations. For example, we can provide a noise figure measurement covering a very wide frequency range from 1 to 170 GHz. Particularly, we can extract the full set of noise parameters consistently over various bands using the source prune technique. By means of an advanced vector network analyzer, which you can see in the back, the measurement results are fully vector error corrected, which improves the accuracy. Thus, with this tie-up setup, we can offer the characterization of S parameters and noise figures up to 170 GHz per transistor, as well as low noise amplifiers. Furthermore, our measurement system can be reconfigured to perform nonlinear characterization using low prune technique. This allows us to investigate the nonlinear behavior of active device in non-filter environments, such as harmonic distortion or intermolation distortion.
So if you want to check your devices and systems, please contact us at Fraunhofer IPMS.